Europe for the first time in such great quantities at the end of the Cold War.
Yeah, and it was just after the end of the Cold War that I took part in a tactical leadership training exercise in Belgium. And we were actually flying against these aircraft that we had prepared to fly and fight in real terms with for many years. And it's just amazing how the world moves forward.
And now they're firmly allied within NATO, and perhaps ironically taking part in the Baltic air policing mission that we mentioned earlier, the ex-Russian aircraft, Russian-built aircraft, now being used as part of NATO's air defences in an area where tensions relating to Russia have been somewhat rising of late. The aircraft are built to run up to something approaching full power down the right. Now 76 years ago, Ludwig Paschiewicz